I say the word bachelorette party without even thinking, what is the first thing that pops into your mind? Okay, yes, okay, yeah. Right, we know where the words are, but yes. Of course, strippers, dancing, something fun. Do you know what we did at this bachelorette party? We sat there and we made jewelry. Do you understand? We're given beads and a piece of string, and we were commanded to put the beads onto string and make bracelets and necklaces. I'm like, this is not a party, this is a sweatshop.
On a date recently, I want you all to know I went on a third date with an attorney. Thank you very much. I know, some of you guys are shocked, aren't you? You didn't think I could do it, did you? Little 5 foot me with an attorney. But that's what happens when you get a DUI. You meet attorneys.
I said, it's something grandmother always said to me. She goes, you know, you're not gorgeous, you're not beautiful, but you have a face.
Thanks, Grandma.
Now I know what to put on my Tinder profile.
To do is tell me about the weather for some reason. I guess there's something else going. I call her up. She lives in Florida. I'm like, Grandma, how are you? Well, it's like 82 degrees outside. It's very sunny, a little windy, but that should clear up tomorrow. I'm like, Grandma, I don't care about the weather report. You know, how are you? How are you doing? She goes, I'm 95 years old. How the fuck do you think I am? I'm pregnant.
She curses all the time. Very tough old lady from the Bronx, you know. She's kind of like a cougar, right? But she's a Jewish cougar, so she's actually a Juger. So then she wants to know how I'm doing. She's like, you're the one who's a comedian in New York City. I'm sure you must be dating all kinds of fascinating, interesting men. Tell me what's exciting with you. I'm like, oh, thanks, Grandma. Well, it's like 38 degrees outside.
My father is a comedian, Jackie Mason, and I'm proud of it. Thanks. I am the product of a love affair, like I said earlier, so you see everybody, remember, this is what you get when you don't use protection. You get a little comedian who kind of looks like a hooker. Thank you very much.
These aren't real pearls, these are chickpeas painted white. They turn into hummus, and that's pretty cool.